So basically, like, you know, me and Jackie, we've been through so much, and you know, there's no such thing as like a perfect couple, but I feel like the stuff that we've been through, people can learn from it. And also, like, Jackie's the type of person, she has the biggest heart, you know, no matter whatever the argument might be or whatever, she is the type of person, she'll bypass all that just to make sure that her family's okay. And, you know, I respect that a lot, you know. That shows signs of my mother and my grandmother. And, you know, a lot of people, or I should say a lot of relationships might not experience that. You know, regardless of the fact that me and Jackie have been together, you know, 16 long years, it's always a new experience with her every day, you know. It's funny how we just read each other, you know, how we know when somebody, you know, is ready to leave or go home or something, or we know somebody's hungry. You know, we can tell each other, you know, we know what each other is feeling. You know how they say that cliche that your girl, your wife is your best friend. You know, I don't really call too many people my best friends, but Jackie really is like my best friend. You know, even though I don't ever really tell her that, but I feel like at the end of the day, she really is, and she really understands me. And is I never thought I'd find a person that would understand me more, just like my mother and my grandmother, but, you know, I found it in her. So I think by me making this move to marry her was actually long overdue. And I just feel like from this day forward, you know, I just got to make it more of an experience for her, more of a great experience, because everything that's coming to her, she deserves tenfold. Love you, baby.
Frank, get on my nerves. But I love you. I wouldn't want to be with anyone else but you. Thank you for making sure me and I is always taken care of, no matter what. We love you, and we about to kill this today, right? I know you got my back. I love you, and I can't wait to be your wife forever. You're stuck with me. Do you understand? I ain't going nowhere. Love you, and I'll see you soon.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give. All I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. Carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. I'm not afraid to die. when I saw